You have to kill me. Now, before he takes any more.
Well, there has to be another way.
Well, there isn't.
Duke.
Whenever a Crocker has died, the trouble stayed with him. If I'm dead, Crotone has no way of collecting them.
No, Duke. I can't.
Yes, you can, Abe. You can to save Haven. Save Audrey.
No, no, not like this.
Look, I do it myself, right? I go up to the roof and jump. But if I break open and bleed out all my troubles, then I died for nothing. Croatoan took everything from me. I have to take something back. I have to choose my destiny. I have to show Croatoan that Duke Crocker's nobody's bitch. So please. Please. Come on, please. Please. Gloria.
Oh, I'm sorry, Duke.
Do you see that? Who knows which one that was? You have no idea. The horrible troubles that I have taken inside of me. And if I let Croatoan get them, then he wins. That's not my destiny. That's not me. Nathan, please. I can't do it myself. There's no time.
I know. Everything's gonna be all right.
Dwight, maybe you can just help me get him to the truck. We'll put him on ice until we can give him a proper burial at sea with Jennifer. You wouldn't like that.
Yeah. Let's see. I'm gonna take a walk. Be back in a minute.